from the East Coast.
That wasn't a good phone call, was it?
I'm still trying to decide. The jury's out.
Whoa, we need some help.
I got a call. In truth, I met the guys in Danger Danger over the phone because when I recorded Stick It In Your Ear, I had an engineer by the name of Erwin Musper who was working with Bruce Fairburn on my record at the time. And y'all remember Bruce Fairburn? He recorded all the Bon Jovi records. And Aerosmith Pump and Permanent Vacation. Anyway, so...
That's so much detail, Paul. Come on, get to the point.
Yeah, I'll get to the point. Fucking New York guys, what are you gonna do? Anyways, I get a phone call, and I fly out to New York, and I guess I pass the audition. And I joined a band called Danger Danger. And I had 12 wonderful years with them. 12 amazing years. And thanks for all of you out there who supported me during that time. And thanks to Bruno and Steve for writing some amazing records and allowing me to be a part of it. And I want to thank you all personally tonight. I want to thank you and I want to thank Serafino and Frontiers Records for keeping this fucking music alive, all right? Thank you.
Come on. Why don't you send me your record in on time? I'm always waiting for your record. You're always late.
I'm doing that, right?
You're late. I tell you over and over, I want a manare crack like a farmer, like a journey. And you're sending me this modern crap.
That was from Serafino. We love him. We love Mario, Julio, Primo, the man that made it all happen. Come on out here.
Yeah, come on, man.
Just tell you something about Primo.
This show would not happen without this man. He's been sweating for 4 days.
This is the man that made the Defiance record happen right here. He was the catalyst. He says, I don't want the Bruno with somebody else. I want the Bruno with the Pauline. Or nothing.
With Mr. Rob Marcello.
And so, you know what? When Primo asks for something, you have to give it to him. So thank you, Primo. And thank you to all the guys here, you guys. You sound man back there. Do we sound good? Do we sound all right? I can't fucking tell up here. And we'd also like to thank the other bands that are playing here tonight. And yesterday, all the bands, great bands. And thank all you guys for supporting this music. It really means a lot to us, you know. We don't make any fucking money doing this shit, so we're just doing it for the love for you guys, man. We're gonna do it for you. So, fucking anyway.
So we got a song by Danger Danger, which I had the pleasure of singing on. This is called Going! Going! Thank you. handsome bastards. Look at you. Is it alright if we play a couple more songs? I don't want to go yet. I really don't want to go. Especially for you guys. You guys are like, know every word of every song over there. Thank you.
Before we go any further, there's a man on the right side of the stage, or actually if you're looking at the left side of the stage, and he was Alex from Odebru in Sweden, and he's quite a fucking guitar player, man. I've been playing with this guy for how long, Rob? Think about it.
Rob doesn't know math, it's all right.
Ooh, think it's worth it.
Years.
I met this guy at the NAMM show in California, and he came up to me and he's like, oh, Bruno, Andy Timmons is my favorite guitar player.
Except the Swedish version of that.
Which is, I don't know, I can't speak Swedish. But anyway, so he came up to me and he says, hey, if you ever need a guitar player, check my website, you know, robinmarcello.com, right? Right? So I went home and I listened to him, and I'm like, fuck it, man, this guy plays like fucking Ingvar. It's crazy. Right? And so, it's fucking amazing, man. So, of course, we're meeting a guitar player. He was the only guy that could fit the bill. He's fucking amazing. He's one of my best friends. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robert Marcello! We are very fucking true.
Taksamun! Taksamun!
Mille grazie, and thank you, and arigato gozaimashita, and all of that shit.
You speak like Italian, Japanese? Holy shit.
I just said, mille grazie, which is Italian, right? Yeah. And then I said, what's your
name? Domo arigato.
Arigato gozaimashita, over there. And what else did I say? I don't know. Fucking thank you from America. Alright. What do we got for him? We got another song off of Defiance record. Listen, I want to tell everybody, please buy your records. I know it's easy to steal your shit. I know it's easy to go on the torrent sites and download the stuff.
You bought six?
But if you buy it, you keep shows like this alive. You keep the bands going. And, you know, there really isn't a lot of money to be made here. We're not making money. We're just trying to keep the music alive, keep the spirit alive. And it's slowly dying. And thanks to you motherfuckers out here, we're still able to do these shows. So when you see your friend download something illegally, you don't have to yell at him, but just tell him, say, hey, dude, you're not fucking helping shit. You're hurting it. And try, even if you download it to listen, please buy to support the music. That's all I got to say. Thanks. Thank you very much for saying this, because we're trying to make money with Frontiers Records so we can put on shows like this every year, right? Okay, enough comedy. This is the last song on the Defiance record, right?
This is called Underneath the Stars!
You are you know, I love to talk. Bruno, you talk too much. Play more music and less talking. Mario, come on out here.
Come on out here.
Mario, baby! He came here to tell me, Bruno, where's your A1 form? I've been asking you guys for many years. Thank you, man. He's the guy who makes it all happen as well. The Frontiers guys, actually, we're not the Frontiers label, probably none of this shit would happen, so. I love you guys. You know, when we were putting this set together, we were kind of trying to figure out what to do. Should we do all the fine stuff? Should we do a classic Danger Danger? Should we do Paul Lane? We had no idea. And so we just tried to mix it up together. I hope you guys enjoyed the set. And thank you. And we got some buddies of ours coming out, Grand Blind and Trickster, of course, Talisman after us. And we want you guys to really fucking kick their ass and show them what fucking fans are about and show them the support that they need. But we couldn't end the set without this song. Anyway, before we go into it, this man over here, you know, like you said, I've known him a million years. We stayed friends even after Ted Pauly came back in the band. Ted, how are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing pretty well.
Ted says hello from New York, by the way. Anyway, so when Primo and Mario and Serafino came to me with the idea of doing the Defiance record, you know, I was a little bit like, oh man, should I do this? You know, we already did the Paul thing, I don't know. But then when I spoke with Paul, he's like, I'm kind of like a little bit negative, just a little bit, right? And he's like positive, so we're like beginning. When I spoke to him, he made me feel good. He was like, girl, man, we're gonna make this happen, we're gonna make a great fucking record. And honestly, I couldn't have done it without this man here. And I just want to thank him from the bottom of my heart, bro. Thank you, Spoon. Mr. Paul Lane on the Moon Bubble. A special thanks to Mr. Bruno Rubel for being my friend through all the years of Danger Danger. You know, true brotherhood never goes away. Yeah, he's touching my ass, I know. He's out from the moment I left Danger Danger, and there was never any hard feelings. We called each other every week. He's been my tech support in the studio, and it's really wonderful to get the chance to work with this brilliant man once again, and this brilliant man to my right. Honestly, so like I said before, can we do one more song? All right. Beat the ball. We'll be right back.
Thank you!